Welcome to another exciting edition of Fluffy's Football Forecast on this beautiful November day. It feels like summer outside. Look at this. The boys, they're playing football. They're throwing, they're catching. But the game that we care about is the Giants in San Francisco taking on the 49ers, who have a new quarterback this week, who tore it up last week on Thursday night against the Raiders. Will he be able to do it against the Giants? Of course he's going to be able to do it against the Giants. Everybody does it against the Giants. Unless, of course, this is the week off the bye that they turn it around. Can Eli stand behind this offensive line with their new guard, who hopefully will play from the Rams? What's that guy's name again?
Jamon Brown.
See, like, while the Eagles are going out and getting Golden Tate, and the Cowboys are going out and getting Amari Cooper, we are waiting for somebody to cut somebody, and that's who the Giants have. So let's see who Fluffy's going to pick. He's going to pick the winner, and whatever bowl he eats from is the team he thinks is going to win. So let's see where this goes. All right, Fluffy. There they are. 49ers on one side, Giants on the other. Go, my dog! Even the dog, come on! Fluffy is picking the 49ers to win this game. Remember, bet with your head, not over it. Gambling problem, call 1-800-GAMBLER. This man is giving me a gambling problem, this dog.